DJ.
All right, help me out. 1, 2, 3, let's go. He needs a second one. Check it out.
Chicago, make some noise.
DJ Midas Touch.
What's up? What's up?
And they stay there. And they stay there. And they stay there. And they stay there.
That's right, that's right. All the way from Houston, Texas. One more time, make some noise, sir. Midas Touch. All right, buddy, come down here so I can get these judges to take a look at you. Also, just join us up on stage. B96's Mixing Mark right here. He's on stage as well. What's up? All right, let me ask you a question. Judges, how are the couches? Are they comfortable? I was up there. Looking good. All right, Midas Touch, you ready, buddy? Hey, Midas.
Yo, what up?
Got all your stuff? Yeah, he's got needles and all kinds of little things going on. All right, so tell you what, step over here real quick. Let me slide you over here this way. Each one of our judges is going to give you some feedback, so you ready? Uh-oh, his heart is racing, dude.
check. All right. I liked your looping. You had some good looping. Really creative. I like how you cut stuff out. Nice job, dog.
Yeah. I really like all the tone play stuff. I think some of it could have been done better. Like, it wasn't always completely clear what was coming next. The cuts were solid. Same thing with the computer, though. I would say try and move it over more to the side and don't look at it as much.
Yo, I think you did a really good job. Along with what Trentino said, that I think you should interact with the crowd a little bit more. Like, practice your set so you're so tuned in, like, you know your set so much that you don't even have to worry about it. You're just looking at the crowd, party rocking with them, putting their hands up. But your set was really good. I'd say if you just improved the stage performance, you'll be on your way, homie.
One more time, make some noise. Houston, Texas. Midas Touch.